everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I know I have not been on here in a while. It's because the first half of the summer, I kind of wanted to take into consideration the time I had left with my family and friends because I'm leaving for college in September. So I wanted to like spend as much time as I could with them. But now I'm going to take YouTube very, 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 very seriously. And like from now on, 1 to 2 videos a week, I promise, like pinky promise, like give me your pinky promise, like I swear. And I thought we'd kick it off with a little summer try-on haul because I'm in California, been here for 2 weeks, did a lot of damage at Brandy because the Brandys out here are insane. Like, California cannot compare to the New York Brandys, let me tell you. So I went to Brandy, Nordstrom, Vineyard Vines, Ulta, and also I'm going to college in the fall, so there's going to be three of us. Shout out to you guys, my roommates, if you're watching this. Roommate tag coming soon. Okay. There's going to be 3 of us living in 1 room, 2 closets. I got the top bunk, no under the bed storage. So this is like basically my back to school clothing haul too, because I have to limit myself and I can't bring a lot of stuff that I have. So also my Poshmark will be linked down below because I am selling a shit ton of clothing. So go down below. If you purchase up to like 2 things, I'll give you a bundle discount. So, and if you guys like want something and like I put it too high, just like comment on it and I'll like what's the word? If it's too expensive for you, I will chip down the price for you guys, cooperate with you guys. But yeah, this is basically summer back to school clothing haul. More hauls will come, like, this is just the start. But yeah, I'm getting rid of a lot of my clothes that like I don't wear, have been sitting in my closet, but that is like still in really good condition. Like I'm selling Brandy stuff, Urban stuff, Forever 21 stuff, so go on my Poshmark. And yeah, I hope you guys all enjoy this summer try on clothing haul, and let's go. It's golden hour, I'm in Cali, we lit. The first thing I got was just a pair of adorable hoop earrings. What they look like. Adorable. Then I got like a mix of tank tops and like clothes that I can wear during the school year. I got this cute little tank top with a rose on it. I really love the rose detailing right now. If you guys know of any websites or stores where I can get jeans that have like the rose design on it that are inexpensive, please leave a comment down below. Like Runway, Shein, whatever. Leave a link, comment, Zara, I don't care. Love, because I think like this with that looks so cute. Next, I just got this black little tube top, super cute. Can wear it with like high-waisted jeans, high-waisted shorts, whatever. Cute little bralette underneath it, or I can wear this like underneath shirts, or like yeah, underneath cardigans or whatever. Yeah, that was super cute, and this was super inexpensive. It was $12. I got this super cute tank top that I actually wore on the 4th of July, so yeah. And it has this, it's like a super cute, cool material. It's like knit, and the back is super cute, like cinches at the bottom. Guys, I'm so sorry, I haven't done hauls in so long. I actually wore this to a dance class. I got a pair of velvet pink shorts. These are so cute, so comfortable. They were like $16. If you guys are dancers, I wore this to a Hamilton Evans class in Los Angeles. I'll post a picture because I have a picture of my outfit with like hoop earrings and stuff. With the hoop earrings that I got. So this was the first trip to Brandy. Again, I will link everything down below if I can find it on the website. And all this stuff I just got. So if you go to your Brandy, I'm sure they'll have it. And I got more stuff for like college because if you guys didn't know, I'll link the video down below. But I'm going to the University of Rhode Island in the fall and I needed warm and cold weather clothes. Because I just bought tank tops and that's not gonna help. The first thing I got, I thought this would be super cute with just like sweatpants or whatever if I wanna wear it in my alien classes, lit. First got this white t-shirt, just says Colorado. Super cute, super basic, and I love the distressed design at the neckline. It kinda just is distressed or whatever. It's like one of those shirts that it looks like you would buy it at like a souvenir shop or whatever in Newport Beach, California. So I got this super adorable blue Newport sweatshirt. Little red, just like leggings, lemon leggings to class. And this was a good price for a sweatshirt because I see like brand new sweaters going for like $50. This is $32, and like, yeah, it's a good price. And I got this thermal crop sweater in the same blue color. I love this blue, like it's like a light blue thermal. It's like the same color scheme, and it's cropped. And this would be super cute with like jeans or sweatpants to class because I have a lot of like 8, 9 a.m.s. Just gonna like roll out of bed, put the comfiest thing on. And this was, Chick-fil-A straw. Okay. I don't have a pair of like good sweatpants, so I found an excuse. I got brand new sweatpants. So soft. I know I'm gonna use these so much for my 8 a.m. classes. I know I said that a lot, but like, like in high school, like your parents will wake you up, but like in college you're like on your own, like you have to wake up your own. I'm literally just gonna throw sweatpants and a sweatshirt on, like I'm not like this and like those sweatpants from Brandy, like that's what I'm wearing to my 8 a.m.s. like I'm not trying to impress no one, like everyone's gonna be wearing it. So those are my two trips to Brandy. I know I got a lot, but like it's my back to school and like summer clothes shopping, so like a little bit was summer and a little bit was like for back to school, and I didn't buy a lot because, and like I could wear that when I got in the summer to like parties and stuff in college obviously, but like I didn't buy a lot because first of all there's two closets for three people, like two dresses, so I don't have to share anything. I unfortunately got the top bunk and my roommate got the single and my other one got the bottom, so I don't have it in any other bed storage, so I can't wear any of that, so to minimize everything and dump them in Fashion Island, that's where I went. They have a Brandy in there. And I got the same pink velvet shorts in this light blue color. Because I have an addiction. And then I went to the store called Vineyard Vines. And so I went to the University of Rhode Island, right by Newport, Rhode Island, New England. Everyone wears Vineyard Vines. Everyone. And I have one Vineyard Vines long sleeve and one Vineyard Vines sweatshirt. And I know if I want to wear sweatpants or whatever, I'm not going to wear one of long sleeves too. So I invested, I had a gift card too, so I just had to pay the balance. But I invested in a short sleeve shirt. It was around like $40, which isn't bad. I had a $25 gift card, so I just paid the difference. But I got for my birthday. So I got that because if you look up Newport, Rhode Island, everyone in New England rocks Vineyard Vines. And got to stay in trend. And I'm going to Rhode Island, so I kind of got like University of Rhode Island colors or whatever. I got a blue shirt, so blue, Vineyard Vines, Rhode Island, you know. If you want your Vineyard Vines shirts to like fit better and like as comfortable as possible for like the money that you're spending, don't go to the women's section, go to the men's. And like, I'm usually like a medium in their women's side. Get a small or extra small in men's. I got an extra small because I like to be more fitted but loose. And this is like perfect. So I got blue URI colors. This whole haul, like I've had an obsession with blue. And so on the pocket, it just said Vineyard Vines and it has a whale and it has like blue on it too. If you could see that. And then the back, it says Vineyard Vines, has the whale, has like a coffee, sail, water, sun. Super cute. I can wear this with like sweatpants to class, whatever. Rock around. And then I'm gonna include this. So that was what I got from Vineyard Vines. I only got one thing because it is on the pricier side. And like I'm not trying to spend that much money. Gotta save it for college. And I also have Ulta because I ran out of things. And it's a little, you know, excuse to buy more makeup. And so I repurchased the Ready Set Gorgeous Fresh Complexion Foundation in 110. And what I've been doing recently is I've realized that I've run out of foundation and concealer really quick. So I haven't been buying high-end because if I'm going to spend like $40 every month, like what's the point when I can spend like $6 every month? I used to buy the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea foundation. That added up fast. So I fell in love with this foundation. I used to use the CoverGirl Ready Set Gorgeous. This is the CoverGirl. The CoverGirl Outlast Say Fabulous, but that was like too cakey for my skin. This is perfect. I just got it in the shade 110. It is in the shade Creamy Natural. In the shade Creamy Natural. This is just what the pack did. It's like, I believe this is the Katy Perry. She like sponsored it or whatever. So what the back looks like. super good. I'm actually wearing it right now. And I needed a new concealer, so I got the NYX HD Studio Concealer. I believe this was like my foundation was on sale for $4.99, and this was $4.99 too, so like $10 for like a full face, like what? So I got the NYX HD Studio Concealer. I've heard good things about this. I got it in the shade CW4, and I believe it has a doe applicator, I'm not sure. I can never open these things. Okay. These are so annoying to open. I got it. Okay. Yeah, it comes with a Dove applicator. I love Dove applicators for concealer. I walked into Ulta and saw like the shape tape, and I was like, oh, $25. The Dove was huge. So I just got this. I'm gonna try it out. I'll let you guys know if you want a review or like a tutorial, like somewhere below. Easy waterproof summer makeup, whatever. I repurchased the Maybelline New York Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser Primer because I used this a while ago. Then I purchased the Benefit Professional. Instantly realized why I love this one so much better. I believe this was like $6.99. So yeah, I'm all about like drugstore. Like I love the drugstore. I really only buy like high-end for like blushes, bronzers, highlighters. Like I'm not trying to spend $40-$50 on like high-end makeup, if that makes sense, because I'm all about like saving money, live better, whatever. And still like all this stuff, like it does the job. Like I don't need to buy the NARS or like the Makeup Forever like HD. Like if you can get that, great, but like I'm not trying to spend $50 every month, if that makes sense. And then so at my Ulta at home, they don't sell BH Cosmetics. I can only get it online. But I saw this and I've never seen it before. It's a BH Cosmetics Duo Cheek Color in the shade Caribbean Coral. They also have the Carly Rival palette, but I didn't want to get it there because I was scared it was going to like crack on the plane ride home. So this is the packaging for it. Super, super cute. And you just got to open it somehow. These poor people that are trying to like eat their dinner next door, like... Don't worry. Alright, this is like taped shut. So this is what the blush looks like. I focus. This is what the blush looks like. Super, look at that. It looks like MAC or something. Thank you guys so much for watching. Again, once I do videos a week, it's lit. I know one video is gonna be up every Sunday. I don't know, maybe like surprise uploads. Let's do every Sunday and then surprise uploads to the week. So notification gang. Click the bell, notifs, let's go. So yeah, if you are new, again, subscribe. We chill over here, like, we're vibing. Have to clean up all this stuff. There's a family next door trying to eat their dinner on their patio, but I'm just over here, like, let's film. So yeah, I love you guys so much, and I'll see you all in my next video. Bye! Look at, like, the setup right now. So, it's golden hour. Post haul. If you're a YouTuber, retweet. If you're late, fam over there trying to eat their dinner on that balcony. We lit. Summer vibes. And now it's thumbnail time.